Will this vintage camera survive 450 degrees? Let's find out. All right, so the camera is gonna go right in the center of the crock pot here, just like that. Our top fell off. All right, we'll just put the top on like that and we're gonna set it to 450 degrees. Let's see what happens. All right, so it's been about 10 minutes here. Oh my gosh, look at that.